So do you believe in ghosts? Well, if you say no, we have some video that may change your mind.
Take a look. Watch as this glass cover goes flying across a Gilford country store while no one is anywhere nearby. Nick Spinetto takes us to the scene where paranormal activity is spooking and shocking people.
It's the talk of the town.
Pretty scary. Definitely scary.
It must be a ghost, you know.
There's no explanation.
People in Gilford are trying to explain or rationalize this chilling store surveillance video. Just watch. El Acoya Country Store employee Heidi Boyd walks away. A few minutes later, this happens. A glass top to a cake display is lifted up and thrown to the floor. There's not a single person in the room.
I heard this big bang. I walked around and I looked and it was on the floor. It took a couple minutes to set in, still freaking me out.
Store owner Steve Bezoda says there's often a paranormal presence.
We've had a couple of incidents where people have felt their shoulder being pulled, something like that. Oh, there's definitely no string. This is definitely not a staged act. This really happened and it's really kind of freaky.
For the skeptics out there who believe there may have been string attached to this and it was pulled through the window, well, that's a fine theory, except this window doesn't open.
It's still freaking me out. I've always felt something in here.
What do you think it is? I mean, is this...
It's a spirit. This place is very, very old. Can't make it up. I absolutely believe.
She isn't the only one who believes this is supernatural. Others we showed the video to couldn't believe their eyes.
There is no way that that would have been an accident. There isn't any way.
So you believe it's ghosts?
I do. I do.
Whether you do is debatable, but the video is certainly causing chatter and lots of speculation. In Gilford, Nick Spinetto, WMUR News 9.